Hello and welcome to another video walk around with myself, Elisa, here at Toyota Northwest Edmonton. And today we'll be taking a look at this 2016 Toyota 4Runner SR5 Premium Edition. So here we have a four-door, seven-passenger 4x4 SUV in a midnight black color. Under the hood, you'll find a 4.0-liter V6 cylinder engine, and some of your exterior features include your front fog lights, you have your heated outdoor mirrors, you've also got your trailering equipment on the back there, and you've got your running boards to help you into your vehicle. So lots of really great stuff happening on the inside as well. Why don't we hop on in and take a look around? Helping you into your 4Runner are these handy dandy key fobs. So your original has your lock, your unlock, and your panic button. And you also have your aftermarket remote vehicle start there. So pushing the unlock button once unlocks the front doors, and pushing it twice unlocks all four. And you can see just on the side here that you do have your side view mirror signal indicators, which is gonna be really great for heavy traffic and riding on the highway and things like that. So taking a look at the inside, we've got a nice wide opening. There's lots of room for you to get in and out. You do have some storage there in the driver's side door. You have your power windows, locks and mirrors, and you have your all-weather floor mats to keep your vehicle nice and clean. Moving a bit further in, you can see that you do have your power driver's seat, and you've got this great two-tone leather interior. It's kind of like a dark gray and a jet black. It's really beautiful. Moving a bit further up, you do have your power tilt and slide sunroof, which is awesome for the summer months. So I'm just going to hop on in here. We're going to take a look at some of the technology features, and we'll start it up and look at the odometer. I'll get this going for you. All right, so taking a look at the odometer there, there's only 32,214 kilometers, so lots of life left on your vehicle. And moving a bit further back from there, we do have our great leather-wrapped steering wheel. And just to the left here is your music selection buttons and your mode selection buttons. And underneath that is your volume control. Just on this side here is your display, which is your dash display. So you've got your speedometer, your tire pressure warning and everything like that. So lots of great information available to you at the push of that button. Just above that is your voice command and your hands-free calling. And right back here is your cruise control. So moving a bit further in, we have our entertainment system now. You do have everything you're gonna want. You've got your AM, FM, XM, and your Bluetooth. You also have your CD player and your audio input. If you choose to listen to your MP3 player and you need to plug it in, you can do that as well. So in your applications, you do have your navigation, which is gonna be really great. So come on in, when you take it for a test drive, plug in your home address, play around with it. It's really easy to use, it's super user friendly. And then there's your home screen there, so you do have the ability to look at multiple apps at the same time. So taking a look a little bit further down, you do have your temperature control, including your air conditioning, which is gonna be great. And here is your USB input and your audio plug-in, and there is your 12-volt DC plug-in there in case you need to charge any other devices, so that's going to be handy for you. Just underneath that is your four-wheel drive, and moving a bit further back, we have our heated seat, which is great in the winter. We all love to have a good heated seat, and just in here is your center console. You've got another 12-volt DC plug-in, and you've got tons of storage there. Taking a look at the glove compartment now. You do have all of the manuals you're going to need. You've got some trailering plugins there as well. So lots of really great stuff happening in the front of your 4Runner. Why don't we head on back and take a look at cargo. Taking a closer look at the back of the vehicle now. Now you can't see it, but there is a rear windshield wiper hidden under your spoiler there. You also have your trailering equipment. And the one thing I love about the 4Runner is the amount of cargo space that you have. Now you do have that optional third row seat. And these fold down nice and flat as well, so you can give yourself even more cargo space. That center piece also folds down separately, so if you have something longer you want to carry along, like a beach umbrella or some skis, you can absolutely do that and still have all of your passengers there with you as well. So once again, these fold down nice and flat. You've got a ton of cargo space, whether you're going camping or playing sports with the kids or just going on a nice long road trip, you've definitely got room to fit everything. So giving you one last look then of your 2016 Toyota 4Runner Premium Edition, you do have some nice tint on those rear windows, giving your passengers and your cargo just a bit of privacy. You also have those roof side rails if you do want a little bit more cargo. You can definitely put a Thule on top of there or anything you'd like. So come on in, take it for a test drive. We're really easy to find. We're on the corner of 137th Avenue and St. Albert Trail. We're here at Toyota Northwest Edmonton, and thank you for watching.